I wrote a letter to him. I told him to take him out. But he's got painkillers. He's Max Payne. Oh, shit. I hear somebody. Hello?
Hold it.
What the fuck? What? What? Bro. Did you just pull? Dude, my dude pulled a sawed off out of his ass when he was caught shitting. What the fuck? I'm disgusted. He took all the painkillers too? Oh my. Get the. What the hell, man? What the hell? Isn't this like the wrong direction? Like from.
The hotel bar was developing quite a history. True to his words, Frankie was there, having a beer.
Jesus Christ. How the hell did you get loose?
Got bored waiting. Thought.
I like how he still has the bat out.
This here.
Fine by me.
He's like, how the fuck did you get out? This time I don't have a bat though, bitch. Well, I'm taking both of these. Fuck you! I should kill you last. Strafe the shit out of you. Get the fuck out of here. Damn, he has. What the fuck? I'm pretty sure that was through the wall. Okay. Through the wall, you kill me. Gun's got fucking whatever it's called on it from Modern Warfare 2. Can't think of the name. The perk that lets you shoot through walls. I can't think of it. Whoever's played Call of Duty can think of it, though. It's that perk that lets you shoot through walls. He probably has it. Or he does definitely have it for some reason. I just hope I don't have to do that entire part. Yes, I do have to do that entire part. Again.
Just forget about it.
And Mr. Short Term. Back in action.
Just forget about it.
For like the next few seconds. Can't believe we died. I think my difficulty's higher than it was, though. Cause that's ridiculous. Fuck. Reload. Alright. There's like nothing around here. There's no painkillers. Oh, there is a chalk outline right there. A bunch of chalk outlines, actually.
More evidence of Punchinello.
Okay, there are. I do pick up 3 painkillers when I do this. So I'm gonna try to conserve those as best as possible, but I took 2 of them. And, it's just that, like, if someone has Ingrams, they fuck you up, man. Alright, we're gonna skip this shit and then hopefully pull out a different weapon. It's almost like the sawed off when I use that has better range than the pump action, which isn't true at all. But I'm ready for him this time, bitch. Oh. Yeah. Got a baseball bat, and we got baseballs. Fuck you. Finally, he dies. Good lord. He took 2 clips out of these dual Ingrams. Oh shit, there's another guy. Fuck you, bitch. Mr. Matrix. It's literally Neo. Alright. Can I finish his beer that he was trying to drink? Or just go investigate his body. Hello?
Thank you. You've been a lovely audience. Had enough?
I don't play with girls anyway.
Unfair!
Well then. I definitely wanted to look at one more of those comics.
I spotted the tail as soon as I left the hotel. A big black Mercedes. I'd seen the car before. That time it had heralded impressive explosions. Vladimir was back.
Bang. You're dead, Max Payne.
What the fuck?
I might have laughed if I remembered how.
Bang. What the fuck was that?
What's it supposed to be? Cops and robbers? Look, you want something with me? Get in line.
Peace, man. Relax. You know you are a real news item. Armed and dangerous. I am going to make you an offer you can't refuse.
I've always wanted to say that.
It's a bum rap. I've been framed.
Well, that's a moot point. Whatever you did or did not do, I'm sure you had good reason for doing it. Want to hear me out?
I'm listening.
What you gonna offer me? Oh shit, an offer you can't refuse. That literally looks like an oil rig out in the ocean. I hope that's not, you know, where Max agreed to go with these guys. Because who knows what the hell Max did, you know? Who knows? Guess we'll find out after more
Punchinello messing with V is bad for business all around. But that's not all. There is this guy, Boris Dine, used to pull jobs for me. He's the captain of the cargo ship Charon. Now the bastard turncoat has gone over to the other side, Punchinello's. The ship's loaded with high-res hardware, guns, my business. If Punchinello gets hold of that cargo, he's won and I have lost. And you'll have your work cut out for you.
Who is this guy?
If you want to get to Punchinello, you will need heavy-duty persuaders. I am just the man to get them for you. Change the ship back under my flag, maybe pop two in the traitor Dime's head while you're at it. You'll get enough guns to start the apocalypse. You in or out?
Let's get this show on the road. Vladimir was one of those old-time bad guys with honor and morals, which made him almost one of the good guys. None of us was a saint.
Okay.
The Brooklyn riverfront was a maze of rusty containers, sharp bone cranes looming up from the snowstorm. On a night like this, you couldn't help but think of the dark army of dead men sleeping with the fishes, cement shoes in line. No Minotaur lurked in this labyrinth, but somewhere out there, on the clanking deck of his cargo freighter, the skipper of the Charon was waiting, like the ferryman of the River Styx.
So poetic, Max. So poetic. Well, it wasn't an oil rig, it was a ship. I just couldn't tell, because of these lovely frames. Hello? Bitch! I wasn't gonna shoot you until you, you know, pulled a pump out on me. Yeah, fuck your TV, too. Are you sagging? Oh, can't tell him to pull his pants up now. Oh, shit. I have to go open. There we go. Alright. Oh, fuck. I got that guy started limping, too. Yeah, he was like, oh, that dude's one of the old-school bad guy with morals. Makes a lot of sense. I guess, you know, the ends justify the means. Work with a bad guy to get a bigger bad guy. Or an old bad guy. He's not bad anymore. I'm pretty sure I pushed all these buttons. Like, what more do I need to do? Fucking blow it up. Let's push it multiple times each. See if it works. Nope, not really. Maybe this one? Yeah. Watch it. Yep. I think this is the only one that didn't. Oh, shit. These guys have so much health. And they're in fucking camo. Now the door shuts, really? In the middle of a firefight? Whoa, that actually saved the shit out of me. Because they threw grenades. Alright, we're going to get these pistols so I can take out that guy from far away. What the? Get out of here. Make sure there's no one else. And Max is limping again. Okay. I guess if you give it a little bit of time, he, you know, gets well enough to stop limping. Oh, that's funny as shit. You can find, like, hidden painkillers. Can I get up here? Huh. Damn it. I bet I can get up there if I try hard enough. Ready? Let's parkour this shit. Huh. Oh, I got it. You don't know how hard that is with an old PS2 controller. And these choppy frame rates. but it was worth it. Got an Ingram and another painkiller. Another painkiller. That much more closer to addiction. Oh shit, what the fuck, bro? Okay. Who the fuck stands in the back of a truck, like right here? It's like he was expecting me to walk in. And did his friends not hear that? Oh! Got him! Don't want to take any chances. I swear I heard the truck start up like someone was driving it. But I guess not. Press it, Max. Holy shit! What was that? What just blew up? Did he throw a grenade? I really didn't hear it if he did. It usually makes that clanking noise. But shit, this is, either the game is getting more difficult, or, you know, the difficulty accidentally got changed, because I was just running through this game earlier. I mean, not to say that this isn't more fun, that it's more of a challenge, but it just seems that way. Where are we going to start at, though? Where was my last checkpoint? Well, we have to do the whole thing over again.
Labyrinth. But somewhere out there, on the clanking deck of his cargo freighter,
at least I know
the skipper of the Charon was waiting,
where
like the ferryman of the
things are at, you know what I mean? Like this guy right here, he's gonna get killed instantly. Bitch! Alright. Yep, fuck the TV again. I know there's people right here. Oh shit. Oh, oh. How do I roll? Shit. Okay. I have to, like, press the jump button as I press to the left or right. Handy. Ooh, jump shot. Oh. Bitch. Got him. Alright, let's go back up here. Get that painkiller. See you up there. Alright, ready? Gotta parkour again. Oh. Alright, we're gonna jump off here. Oh. Wow, that really fucking hurt and just undid everything I did. Awesome.